They think he's a righteous dude, and he's a righteous dude.
Fuck you.